subscribe and press the bell icon to never miss a video from NYOOOZ. The controversial spiritual leader Radhe Maa, who often hits headlines for a wrong reason, has been spotted offering a prayer at Golden Temple in Amritsar. During her visit to the Sikh temple, she talked to media persons and expressed her faith in the Sikh Guru.
मेरी कोई औकात नहीं मेरी कोई हैसियत नहीं पर गुरु नानक साहब की कृपा से 12,000 थालियां चम्मच और ग्लास चढ़ाए हैं.
Meanwhile, the fancy guru has said that she will come to Sri Harmandir Sahib in future again. NYOOOZ Desk.